Hi, my name is Miriam Zamparelli, and I am the senior executive chef for Mount Sinai Hospital. Here in the kitchen, we cook for the cafeteria. That's approximately 2,000 to 3,000 customers. We cook for our patients. That's 2,100 meals per day. That's including breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And we also have catering, which can go from 200, 300 to 1,000 or 2,000 per day, depending on the function. We also have very special patients, and we cook for them special dinners. We make spätzle from scratch. We make gnocchis, or even a soup made out of oatmeal, just to make sure that they are getting the right nutrition and the right food for their needs. We hope you come see us here in the cafeteria, and thank you very much. It's a pleasure working here.